DiBiase, the third generation superstar. Very confident young man, and that confidence just continues to grow each and every week. I guess when you got a lot of money at your disposal, you can do what you want.
Well, he says if you can see past his obscene wealth, he's really a good guy.
And Tatsu, one of the exciting young superstars from Raw, the 220-pounder from Tokyo. Victory here tonight can go a long way in this young man's career. Heel kick caught DiBiase on the jaw. What do you think Virgil thinks of this Ted DiBiase?
Well, knowing Virgil the way I know Virgil, it depends on how much he's paying.
Exactly. And Tatsu, Japanese strong style. Look at this. Roll through and quickly into the cover. Hook of the leg, DiBiase's shoulders are down and a kick out of two. You've been very impressed, and we talked a lot about Tatsu.
I enjoy watching this young man. I mean, I'm telling you, he's got, he's got every kind of offense in the ring. It's terrific to watch, but this
look at this. DiBiase planting Yoshi Tatsu with Dream Street, and it's over. Just like that, DiBiase victorious.
Yeah, just like that. Just as I was about to sing the praises of Yoshi Tatsu.
DiBiase! They are truth. You know who's not ashamed to be the new Virgil? The original Virgil. How about that? And he'll be in my corner this Sunday when I beat you at Over the Limit. And now that my trust fund has officially kicked in, I have no limits. I can buy absolutely anything I want. And truth, if I can't buy it, I'll beat it.
Well, see if those words are prophetic as we head to Over the Limit Sunday. Ted DiBiase versus R-Truth.
Let me write that down. A good line. Can't buy it, you beat it. Remember those words.